everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned in to the NFL on EA Sports. In today's matchup, we should have a fun one on our hands. It's the Lions coming in at 1-5, going up against the Steelers, who come in at 2-5. For the call, let's send you out to the broadcast booth, where we'll join our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL sends us to the state of Michigan as we are inside Ford Field in downtown Detroit. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Detroit Lions. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, we look at this Lions team entering play. They were winners last time out, so they'll be looking, Charles, to make it two in a row.
And what I enjoyed when I watched their game tape and their victory last week is they put it together in every...
Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for Detroit, it may not be too late to salvage their season as the win moves them to 2-5 now on the year. And they will hit the road next week for a date with the Green Bay Packers. Meanwhile, for Pittsburgh, the struggles intensify as they drop to 2-6 now on the year. And they'll take this loss into the bye as they'll be back in action in Week 10. So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. It's a win for the Lions as we say so long from Ford Field.